Shoe Fly, Skyway of Spicy Soles. The level description seems to want me to do this. I don't want the shoe to despawn, but actually I can't even get up there anyway. Alright. Uh-oh. Well, I just found out that you can actually hold the jump button down to flutter. You don't have to press it twice. Pro tips there. Okay. No. Is that even a semi-solid? It's not, is it? This kind of looks like one. Uh-oh. That was pretty cool. I thought that I thought I would not have room to flutter because of the burners, but I think I needed to. Oh, I don't. Well, I do and I don't. It's set to Z. Where am I going? Oh no! Oh no! Guess I have time to jump on like 4 before I go up. Okay. Uh-oh. That's not good. There's the ending, maybe. I say, oh, okay, like I understand, but watch me do the exact same thing next time. No, you do have to delay there, but it seems like the boom booms fall too far if you do. Maybe half a flutter. Boy, that seems difficult, but maybe it's not. Uh-oh. Can you hold on? Oh, you can cancel a stomp. That just might be the key. Oh. I'm regressing. That's not right. Did I press Z? Really? Or is there another way to jump out? Hold on. I apparently pressed Z like a fool. No! I need to pretend I'm playing Endless. So close. In fact, I might even be able to skip the first boom boom, maybe. Other computer screen at a bad time. That door. Ugh. I forgot to do the stomp. Oh, this is bad. Right about now, I'm wishing it was the silent green boot. Alright, let's pretend I'm on Endless and I have one life left. In other words, we're not gonna do anything stupid. Oh! Didn't work. Oh, no. Try to skip the first boom boom. Oh, I need to center myself in sooner or something. Now, nope. I don't have that part down consistently as I would like it to be. And that includes this top part here. So if I flutter less, will the boom booms be spawning higher up, like on my way up the boo circle? Or does it even matter? So it doesn't want you to do that? Or it does? Oh god! Wait, let me... That's not what I wanted. I wanted to land on the flame thrower. I'm not even sure what I did. I guess what I did was I stomped all the way down. Oh no! Well, that's... I feel like every time I come to that part, I'm in a slightly different position, which is not what we want. Oh, wait, what? That's not what I did? Oh, that's not it. You need a full jump and flutter, I think, to get the first boom boom. I don't know if this is gonna work. Nope. So I'm pretty sure ground pounding is what we want to do, or else we can't even reach the guys in time, but maybe like this. This is not how we did it last time, but maybe it'll work. Oh, finally. To be honest, I didn't have that much fun playing this one, but I don't have any technical complaints, just that that I'm bad, and sometimes it's not that fun to be bad at levels. Any actual feedback? Let's see. I don't know, I mean, going back to how I'm bad, I didn't like how tight some of the jumps were, and if I was indeed supposed to ground pound at that very last section, maybe some sort of indicator? I probably was doing that entire last section entirely incorrectly, so I don't know. And I would have maybe liked two checkpoints instead of the one. So in other words, everything I want makes the level easier.